with the battery, you pull the nose out.
I love that.
That is
brilliant.
There's no tugging and pulling. This is the John Morgan special.
You get that battery weight all the way forward.
Yep. And I'm not putting the plane at risk.
Yes.
With loading and unloading it. Because I'm all the way over here.
Kate May, you owe this gentleman a beer. It's a beautiful plane. Oh, is it? Do you need help with the trims? Better?
I think it looks super cool.
Run out of trim. Are you still having to hold right?
I think that might have... Yeah, that's feeling better.
Well, it looks like you've got control over, so...
I'm not feeling out of control. I think the balance is pretty good. I'm definitely a little concerned about the nose over on landing. It's, I think, inevitable.
Let's be positive. It's...
Yeah. Well, we will land at...
It sure does look smooth.
That's a dead stick.
Huh. She's not dropping a wing or anything. She just glides.
Alright. Powered up. She did not balloon.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I think I got the motor angle. Adjustment angle's pretty good.
Yeah. And technically, now you've glided her, so
yep.
Glider day is okay.
We are dead sticking again. We are officially gliding.
Wow.
Fast glide.
Hey.
Okay, I think I'm going to stretch out a little bit here and try to glide her in.
All right.
All right, the end of the runway is farther out than I thought.
I'll say it again, Cape May. You owe this gentleman a beer.